Hello Scorpio, welcome to my channel. My name is Catherine from Soul Siren Tarot, here to do your February reading. Scorpio, as always, thank you to all the current subscribers, all the newbies on board. Growth of the channel, amazing. If you are new to the channel, it's a general reading. It's not going to resonate with everybody. If it does, great. I hope it helps you, Scorpio. If it doesn't, just kick it to the curb. If you know somebody would help, please do share, all right? And if you are new and you haven't already, please subscribe. I have got a limited number of private readings available. If you want one, the link below, soulsirentarot@gmail.com. All right, guys, I'm going to take an energy card for the overall energy of this reading, and one's just flown. 1 second, Scorpio. Oh my neck. Wow. Ears wide open, and it flew as well, right? Scorpio, there's energy swirling around you right now. This card is calling for you to be very aware of what's happening in your surroundings. Be very alert to it and very acute to it. I'm not going into so much, you know, a scary energy of don't trust no one, but there's a little bit about it for me with this one, because it's like that always feels like, even though it's the back of the fox, right, it always makes me think of an owl. I don't know why. And it's that wisdom, right? It's that sharp focus and wisdom I want you to have. Like, I just want to say, if anyone's like, I don't know, I want to say looking to sign anything or do anything, I'm not saying it's a bad thing. Just make sure you're dotting your I's, crossing your T's and getting everything checked out. Be very aware of everything around you right now. There's things you're not seeing. That's what it feels like. You know, I can't see it. So, but your ears can hear it, yeah? That something's off. That's what it feels like to me. The universe is calling for you to be very, very clear on the moves you're making right now, Scorpio. Okay, it could be, I don't want to frighten anyone, it could be there's an enemy, right, in the mix. And you know what? I'm being called to take a second card, right? Seeing beyond, right? This is, again, third eye open, right? Don't look beyond the 3D. Go into your magical self. Look at all those energies. What is really happening? That's what I'm feeling. High alert, Scorpio. High alert, right? Don't be fearful, because you're wise enough to pick your way through this. You're wise enough to find your way through this journey. It's just, as a good traveller, you know you are going to come across some dark energies. This could be a toxic energy that you've dealt with in the past returning. Maybe you're getting that sense of unease, right? What the fuck is going on? Why am I feeling this way? Yeah, why do I feel a little bit anxious, right? And I'm not talking about severe anxiety or things like that. I'm talking about, you know, something feels off. My, you know, my third eye, my intuition, my everything is saying to me, watch out, danger's about, right? So Scorpio, just be careful, right? I know you're saying, I hope it isn't the bloody ex coming back. I don't want to hear any more about that, right? Well, it could be, right? It could be someone new. It could be someone they're sending back, Scorpio. You know, if you dealt with a narcissist in the past, then they have what they call flying monkeys, don't they? Which is like basically like their cast and crew, really, you know, who they have in place to go and find out information, or you know, maybe try and put a good word in for them if they're trying to get ready for a Hoover coming back in. It can be something like that. I feel it's something you healed from the star, right? And you're still healing from it, Scorpio, right? There's something returning here, and you but be aware of it. Don't be kidded. Don't be kidded, you know, fooled once, not twice. That's what I feel, Scorpio. Yeah, because your wishes are about to come true. And that's what I'm worried about. That's what I'm sensing, right? Maybe this other person knows it, right? Want to come forward, you know, like, honestly, I'm dead nice, me, page of wands. Honestly, this is an honest message of love. Is it fuck? That's what I feel, Scorpio, right? You'll know if this is resonating with you. It's to try and block you getting to your wish fulfillment. That's what I feel. Scorpio, watch out for it. I don't believe it's an honest offer, right? But you have to make that assessment, because remember, this is a general reading. So I could just be sending a warning out today for one person, right? Because everything, you know, you're the rest of you are okay. So make sure, you know, just do your double, triple checking. But you're going to make a final completion on something, a final end to something as well. Maybe it's this information that comes through. Maybe you see it finally in a different way, you know. You've always known it's there, but you've not quite been able to land it in your heart. And now you have. It's the final release. But this is a major completion in your life, which also signals the major start of a new journey, right? Because we don't stand still. Scorpio, yeah, you're more than able for this. That's what I want to say. But keep in your spirituality. Question everything. Look here, right? Lots of information starting to unfold. Eight of Wands. Things moving very fast. You could be getting a flying monkey coming in telling you a sad tale about this narcissist, and you're being asked to be very alert to it, right? Don't be fooled. But it's going to start coming at you hard and fast, right? But look at your Queen of Swords in it, mirroring the star. Yeah. Cutting it off, you cut it off, you stop it in its tracks, whatever it is. That's what I feel. So, Scorpio, high alert for the next few weeks for you, right? That's what I feel. Remember, these aren't just pure February, that it depends where you are on your journey. But I just feel like information's going to come out. I feel it's coming from a third person, a flying monkey type person, and it's meant to distract you from the truth, right? That's what it's meant to do. Don't be fooled. That's all I can say. Right, tell me some more. But your Queen of Swords here, standing strong, on guard. Thou shalt not pass, you say to this person. Right? Yeah. Look, judgment. Yeah. This is coming under the star. This is your angel singing, because you're wise to this now. You're never gonna fall for something like you did in the past. But it's also, it's like the end of it, the end of the karmic cycle. So maybe you've been sat waiting for this bloody hoover, knowing it would come, and getting yourself ready for it. You're feeling the sense of unease, but it's all gonna be fine, Scorpio. Yeah, your angels are with you, and I feel that quite strongly. I feel they're wrapped right around you, and you've got your wings wrapped right around yourself. Queen of Swords, on guard. That's what I feel. So, Scorpio, an interesting month. Lots of fast-moving communication coming up. Some of it good, some of it to be wary of. Look here, Six of Swords, right? You've been spiritually guided. You're finally, I want to say finally, coming out of really, really choppy waters, just like uncharted territory, right? That's what I feel. Coming out of that into, it's like I can see finally, I've come out of the woods, the trees, the shit. I couldn't see which way I was going, and now I see clearly. That's what I feel, right? It's coming to that Page of Wands, right? They can't believe you did one. They can't believe you did one. Well, it's tough shit, right? Okay, Scorpio, please. And I just feel you and yourself, Scorpio, at the moment. Yeah, look, the world coming under the world, absolutely, the Eight of Cups. I was going to say, I just feel you and yourself are feeling so much stronger now, Scorpio, like stronger than you felt for such a long time. Eight of Cups, I invested heavily, but I've left things behind that weren't working for me. I faced my fears in front of me with the moon here, yeah, and I keep moving forward. And a brand new adventure is about to begin, right? It's like I've just got a vision, right? Let me just show you. It's like you're stepping through the portal. And something dark comes up to try and keep you back. I'm going the wrong way on the camera. Yeah, to try and keep you back. Almost try and pull you before you disappear through the portal and the door's shut. That's how it feels to me, right? Don't think you're gonna let it, because this is walk away. It's like you carry on, you go through the portal. You're letting these new opportunities come into you. And that's lovely, because look at this now, Temperance. This is the divinely guided path. And you know it, Scorpio. Even though it's been a bumpy ride, you know it. You know you're on the road to success. The road to success and abundance. This is your justice. It's mirroring judgment. It's coming under that Queen of Swords. You've like started, like you keep a beautiful balance in your life now, both in all areas, in terms of your positivity, in terms of your energy. You're not overworking, you're not overgiving. You're really balancing the scales now, right? Getting your feet firmly on the ground. But also a nice adventurous spirit is starting to come out of you as well. I want to go forward. I want to try new things. So I feel like, some opportunity presenting itself as well that's brand new, that you may, grasp hold of, yeah, because you're ready for it. It's like I feel I've got a Scorpio here who's hungry, which is why I feel the first part of the reading you might be thinking, oh, fucking hell, I don't want to listen to this. Don't tell me, that this shit's starting again. Because you're just on and up, you're away, right? You're no longer the hanged man. No longer the hanged man. You know, you're dancing with the universe, and that's where I feel you've been manifesting this opportunity in. Yeah, pulling it towards you. That's what I feel. Right, I do. I just saw that. Yeah. Right. Sorry, I'm snorting. Right. Look at this. Right. It's lovely because Scorpio as well. I'm seeing love coming in for you in the next few weeks as well. Right, can be a few months, depends where you are. Divine timing, as we said, with temperance. But this beautiful love relationship coming together as it was meant to. And I feel like, right, because I've got the Emperor come out with it, which is beautiful. And that's, it's like you thought you had the Emperor in the past and you didn't turn out to be. The true Emperor is about to show itself. You know, it's like, will the true Emperor please stand up, right? And I feel like they're going to show themselves. I feel like they've been watching you as well, Scorpio. You may know who this is. Could be a work colleague, a friend, whatever. Someone who's come into your mix. And I know that's been difficult with everything in the world, but you know, we still see people, even if it's on Zoom, don't we? So, you know, I just feel like this person's got their eye on you already because he's looking straight at that lovers. And maybe you haven't been, you know, you're so busy. In a beautiful way, doing yourself, you know, getting yourself better, getting yourself stronger, moving into this higher energy, into your true ascension, that you've kind of, I'm not bothered looking for it now. And that's exactly usually when they come bumping in, right? That's what I feel. Yeah, you've been in this period of healing and just doing you, and you're out of it now. You're out and you're getting ready to fly high. Again, that is usually the crunch point when the other one tries to come back and the new one comes in, just when you're just focused purely on your craft. Eight of Pentacles, working really hard, creating your legacy. Yeah, can you see it? See that, can you note the web? I don't know if you can note it, the web and the spider. I mean, that's saying this has took a long time, almost like a spider's web, but the spider as well in the animal spirit is all about making your dreams a reality, right? You've pushed on and said, I can do this. You know, I always say the movie star, don't I? It's like, I can be a movie star. I know I can. And if I want to put my big glasses on and my pink pants and yellow socks, because that's how I feel I want to look, that's what I'll do, right? That's what I feel. You're braver than you've ever been. You're stronger than you've ever been. And your self-belief is it knows no bounds now, yeah, because you've recovered and healed and done the work. And this is where the portal is, this world completion, new portal opening, brand new journey. So for those of you who've been heads down, working hard, I'm seeing things starting to get moving for you, yeah, starting to pick up the beat. So you may have been feeling frustrated, and there's been unnecessary delays as well. And we know that, we know with other stuff in the world, but it's more than that. It's like spirit's not wanted to let you off the leash type of thing until you were fully revved, ready. I knew it, right? Watch this. Before you were truly recovered from this sneaky son of a bitch who you've had to deal with in the past, reverse agendas as you see fit, it's still a shit, right? Shit bag. That's what you had to recover from. Emperor's coming towards you. Lovers here couldn't be clearer because you, my darlings, have made it into your Empress. Boom, fucking boom, right? You've grown so much, and that's why you now get the true emperor, right? I'm not saying you were a shit bag before, by the way, and that's why you attracted a shit bag. I just think that was part of your growth, because you don't get to the empress unless you have been through that hell ride, do you? And that's what you've done, Scorpio. And you're standing, it's like, because the empress is so busy creating a new life and so happy, by the way, very happy to ride alone. Doesn't have a need for anybody else, and nor does the Emperor. And that's when the two come together, because it's a power couple, it's a strong couple, mutual respect for each other, great love for each other, and well, twin flame match, isn't it? So it's absolutely lovely. And can you see how, as I hold it up, you can see the Emperor is looking right at that Empress, right? I feel they've already got their eye on you. I think they've already got their eye on you, right? But you're too busy. It's like you're too busy crafting. Two heads down, Eight of Pentacles. Too busy creating this beautiful new life. And don't feel like you suddenly have to stop and look up. With this seeing beyond and ears wide open, if your sensory is going through the roof, right? And I know we've got retrograde and everything else, so we're all feeling it, right? I keep blowing things up, right? But not literally, but you know what I mean. Well, almost literally. But it's like, you know, you try. trust all those senses. There's something spidery on the horizon, not a nice spider, a dream spider, a shitty one, right? Seven of Swords looking back there. You can sense it. You can sense, you might be feeling spied on, feeling like someone's watching you. You just know it. But also in this seeing beyond, you've moved into the next realm. Yeah, you've moved into, you've ascended. So you see the world differently as well. So they're kind of like a bit of a, you know, it's a bit of a bug that you flick off, fuck off, says Scorpio. Yeah, I'm up here. I am the Empress. Emperor absolutely coming to grab that Empress before anybody else does. So they're watching, and they're watching nervously because everybody wants an Empress and they don't want someone else to grab you, right? It's a beautiful energy. You've literally nailed it. Eight of Swords, web of deceit and betrayal. You don't go in that anymore. You don't. This feels like it's saying to me as well, you don't now second guess your instincts. And I think you did, well, you will have done when you was with the narc, because you would have been screaming off the radar and you just talked yourself around from it. Now you don't. You absolutely trust your instincts. If something doesn't feel right or you feel you've took the wrong direction, you just know it. I mean, you know, for anyone who drives out there, or you don't have to drive, you might have just been travelling in a car, but you know when, like, you don't know your way. But when you take a wrong direction, you kind of just know, don't you? You know, if you've not got sat nav, say the map or whatever, and you're just thinking, this doesn't feel right. I don't know why, it just doesn't feel right. Because your instincts, your energy is saying, oh, why are we going off over there? We're supposed to be going off over there, you know? And it's that, it's so clever. It's your internal sat nav, really, right? Your guide. And you just trust it now. You navigate with it on the daily, right? Moved through your High Priestess, nailed that into the Empress. Beautiful. So Scorpio, I just want to go here and take a fairy to crown this reading, this beautiful reading. Just keep alert and trust yourself and know you're about to go through that portal to this brand new beginning, right? And as I said, it looked what I split on. Can't make it up. The sun. Yeah. Plans that work out perfectly. Amazing ideas that lead to rewards and commendations. Gratitude for the blessings of life. You are going, if you're not already, I've got the lovely sun behind me as well. If you're not already, you are moving to a super happy time in your life, Scorpio. You're just landing it now. That's what I feel. Yeah, just landing it. And look at this, what it's showing me, right? Nine of Spring. Peeking through, it says, protect the fruits of your labours, which is what we've talked about. Don't let this dark energy come in on the rob and steal. Prepare for possible challenges that lie ahead. So there is something coming up, Scorpio, but you're ready for it. And it says environmental conservation. And that really feels to me, it's universal awareness for me. You know, this is our universe, our planet. We must nurture and look after it. Yeah. And so, again, you're dancing in that energy, right? You are dancing in that energy. That's what I feel. It's wonderful. Scorpio, I'm going to leave it there. I hope this reading was for you because it's gorgeous. Don't worry about anything that's coming up. It's not meant to fear you. It's just to make you go, hang on a minute. Let me just check that, right? And question the motive behind it as well, if it's the narc. Okay, darlings, I'm going to leave it there. If you haven't already and you did enjoy the reading, please do subscribe to the channel. Help us keep the channel growing. I have got a few slots open for private reading, so if you want that, soulsirentarot@gmail.com. And other than that, guys, thank you so much. Did I say subscribe? I did. Please subscribe. I'll see you back for your March readings. If I don't see you on the lives, every 9 p.m. UK time, Sunday evening. All right. Cheers, guys. Bye.